have been to like 4 doctors, 3 different cities, 2 different states, and they finally told me, oh, you have keratoconus. I was actually becoming depressed because I was just staying at home in the dark, covering my eyes. When I got here, I put them in, and I was just like, okay. And they're just like, okay, well, you're going to take them out, we're going to try it again. I just wanted to keep them in because I feel like these are like the only contacts that should be for patients with keratoconus. I don't know other, but literally for safety purposes, life, hobbies, to just go on with life, these are like the best.